let's make a bracelet. First, we need an elastic band, small bead and a large bead. We are going to put two small beads at the bottom and one large bead at the top. And we are going to repeat it again and again until we touch the top one. And we are going to put a knot and do the same thing with the black and yellow. And now we are going to put a knot too, and it's too big for me and it looks really good.